that you make on that traffic stop, the opportunity you have to help somebody in their time of need, resonates throughout this entire state, just like your voices resonate through this corridor. Thank you for motivating me this morning. You come to this place, this is a hollow ground. We're here to reflect. We run this 5 miles to pay tribute to the men and women who have fallen in the line of duty to help protect us and our families in this great state. They laid down their lives rather than swerve from the path of duty. That's an oath that you will all take this Friday. I'm honored to have each of you here. You have all proven, every one of you have proven that you deserve the right to wear the badge of the California Highway Patrol.
Hoorah!
You've heard it said before, but that badge is on loan to you. You earned it. You can wear it. But you have to earn it every single day. And what I mean by that is you know what's right in your heart. We hired you, brought you to this academy because who you were as individuals. All my staff and I have had to do this past 28 weeks is bring that all into focus. Use the tools that you already possess. Use the tools that we have given you to continually train, make yourself better, and serve the people of California better. California Highway Patrol.
Hoorah!
California Highway Patrol.
Hoorah!
Who's the best?
CHP.
Who's the best?
CHP.
ATC.
460. Hoorah!
Give yourselves a round of applause. One final note. I want to thank everybody who's out here in the audience, family members, friends. We have people from the community cheering us on as we're running in. That motivates us to do our jobs, and we thank you for your support. We know that we will not succeed without your support, and we thank you very much. One more round.